International Yoga Day. Okay, so we are also going to observe Yoga Day here in our school. So for that reason, we all have gathered here. Our yoga instructor is Sir Santosh Saha.
Good afternoon. So as you know, today is International Day of Yoga. So I have prepared a short note about the yoga. So Yoga Day was started in 2015 by genuine effort made by the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi. And it is celebrated every year on 21st of June. Yoga is that medicine that has the power to cure any disease of the universe. Even those who cannot be cured by the prescription of doctors. Including yoga in everyday life is one of the healthiest practices people can ever make. It is not only makes you physically healthy, but will calm your mind and soul. To spread awareness about the yoga day in schools, institutions and other organizations, programs are organized whereby people deliver speeches on yoga day. This is a small effort towards making yoga a part of everyone's life. Now, the objectives of International Day of Yoga. To let you know the amazing and the natural benefits of yoga. To reduce the rate of health challenging diseases all over the world. To bring communities much closer together to spend a day for health from busy schedule. To enhance growth, development and spread peace all through the world. To help you get relief from stress through yoga. To spread awareness of how yoga can heal the physical and the mental diseases. And to promote better mental, physical and spiritual development through yoga practice.